Rochester tonight. A man is in critical condition in the hospital. This after being shot several times. According to Rochester Police, officers responded to reports of a shooting around 7:15 near the 200 block of Adams Street. On scene, they located a 34-year-old man from Rochester struck more than once by gunfire. RPD says this appears to be a targeted incident. No one is in custody.